This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found. I had a new beat for the story. It was locked from the other side. A sick and twisted story. But it worked. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I get through it now. My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me. Thank you.
I am lost in the dark.
Wait.
The Echoing Hall had a story to tell. I had a new location for the story. Changed into the murder cult's hideout.
Wake.
This is the ritual to lead you on.
The Fed had witnessed something here that made him run scared.
The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths.
Or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics. It didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story.
cultists weren't the only ones using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York.
Not awake.
Writing was affecting reality.
There. Torchbearers painted the tree there. The tree of knowledge. The tree of life with its roots reaching down to hell. It could have been a Christmas tree for all the good it did him.
sensed our presence. Fuck! 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 Couldn't hear the dark presence. It was gone. Tunnel was open. Shit. The dark presence. I had seen it before. I remembered now. It was always out there, hunting me. Somehow the victim's heart was the key. Shifted. I felt an overwhelming closeness to home. An FBI agent? Who are you?
What is this? Who are you?
She can hear me.
I'm Saga Anderson, FBI.
We can hear you. This is Alan Wake. I'm trapped here. The dark place. Under Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake. Who are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The dark presence. Help me. Please, help me.
I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed outside Parliament Tower, where I had lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me.